Morning, Mrs. Puff. I'm Mr. Fitz. I represent the Boating Teachers Accreditation Bureau. As you know, your teaching certificate is up for renewal. However, we have noticed that there have been an unusually large amount of failings from this classroom.
That's impossible! In all my years of teaching, only one student has failed my class.
Yes, but he's failed 1,258,056 times.
You don't understand. SpongeBob is unteachable.
We cannot blame the students for the incompetence of the teacher.
Honk honk, beep beep, I'm ready to drive.
Are you ready for my driving test today, Mrs. Puff? Okay, Mrs. Puff, if SpongeBob fails this test, you will be replaced.
Okay, SpongeBob, let's demonstrate for Mr. Fitz everything I've taught you in boating school. Now, what's the first thing we do before we start boating?
Seat belt a Rooney, 1 second.
Then what do you do?
Start the engine?
Yes.
What do I do now?
Drive the boat.
Did I pass this time, Mrs. Puff?
No, SpongeBob, you failed.
I failed?
It's not you that failed, SpongeBob.
It's Mrs. Puff that's failed you. You are relieved of your teaching duties.
I won't be teaching SpongeBob anymore? No more SpongeBob? I thought this day would never come. Goodbye, SpongeBob. Have a nice life. Free at last. Free at last!
I got Mrs. Puff fired.
Hello, worthless students. I'm your new instructor. No one's ever failed my class. Let's live through it. I can assure you, these next 4 weeks will be the worst years of your miserable lives. Your spine will break. Your teeth will ache. Your eyes will be bloodshot. You will drive out of this school in style, or you will be carted out in your granny's handbasket. Everyone will follow the rules of the class. First rule, no talking. Does that mean... Second rule, no eating in my class. Would anyone care for a bonbon?
I'll eat one.
Ooh! Pick your favorite. How's it taste?
It's a delightful taste sensation.
No eating in my classroom! Now, if anyone else is man enough to stay in this class... Looks like you're the man, Sponge.
I am?
You want to learn how to drive or what?
Yes, sir, I'm ready to drive.
What do you think you're doing?
Ready for my test, sir.
You're not ready to drive yet until you learn that first. This is the most grueling driving course ever devised. You will learn every turn, bump, and crack on it. You'll start out crawling it.
Crawl?
Hut to, hut to, hut to, hut to.
Left turn, crack, bump, nickel. Hey, a nickel.
Keep your eyes on the road, get it?
Bubble! Whoa, whoa, whoa! 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 Ah! Whoa! Whoa! Ah! Whoo!
I'm ashamed of you, cadet. Tripped up by a wee pebble. What are you supposed to be learning in my class?
How to drive, sir?
Affirmative. But before you learn to drive, you must learn to crawl. And then you learn to walk. And then you learn to run. But before you learn to walk, you must learn to crawl. I want you to crawl!
Sir, yes, sir!
Now get out there!
Up, up, up!
Every good boater needs to know his vehicle inside and out. Here, go take that boat apart. I'm impressed, son. Put it back together again!
That'll be easy.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you just put the thingamahoo on the do wiki and, I might need a couple minutes. It's ready, Sarge!
Jumping jellyfish!
Watch for pedestrians, check mirrors, observe that speed limit. Watch for pedestrians! Whoa! So, how'd I do?
How'd you do? Why don't you ask the shattered remains of this pedestrian how you did?
Now I know this forwards, backwards, and sideways. Am I ready to get behind the wheel?
Not quite. Now do it blindfolded.
Several days later. 1,003, 1,004, 1,005. Ooh, pebble number 143. Ha! You will not trip me up again, pebble number 143. 1006, 1007, 1008. Old lady with a ham sandwich. 1009, 1010, 1011, 1012, 1013.
Congratulations, you're ready to get behind the wheel.
Really? I'm ready.
Let's see what I taught you, laddie.
Yes, sir. Left turn at pebble number 143. Keep it the ball. Nice boy.
Nice driving. Now parallel park up ahead. Very good. Now, boy, the time has come to show Mr. Fitz what you've learned.
Yes, sir. Step one, seatbelts.
Excellent work, cadet. What's next?
Step two would be ignite engine.
Step three.
Step three would be engage blindfold.
What? You can't drive a boat with a blindfold on. That's illegal.
But I can't do it without a blindfold.
Drive, boy! Drive! Mayday! Mayday! You're off course!
Ha! I feel so serene now that I'm away from that homicidal maniac SpongeBob.
The brakes, son!
Aye, aye, sir. There you go, sir. All I had to do was unscrew two little bolts.
I'm gonna stop this thing. Tell my wife I love her. Come get some.
Pull! Man down! Man down!
Sorry, excuse me, sorry.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Sorry, Patrick, I can't stop the boat right now.
I can't see!
My pants!
Hey, I can't see! Woo! Did I pass?
Well, if there was a destroy the city part of the test, you would have.
The nerve of some people.
Sorry, SpongeBob, you failed again. Even our finest instructor could not teach you. Mrs. Puff, you're hired again.
Hey, Mrs. Puff. Sorry I'm unteachable.
It's okay. Mr. Fitz gave me my teaching certificate back. And your dossier was destroyed in the explosion, so it's as if you never failed.
I got you a welcome back gift, Mrs. Puff. I found all the pieces and glued them back together. I promise it won't take me a million tries this time.